My name is Supawat Chekasem. I am doctoral student at EEM CERT at Asian Institute of Technology Thailand. My dissertation topic is focusing on development of high-rate thermophilic anaerobic membrane bioreactor by additioning PBHL as biocarrier. By addition of that, we can improve the performance of the system by increasing the volatile fatty acid that is the precursor of the methane. So when we increase the production of VFA, the methane yield that is the product of anaerobic system should be increased. By developing this, it can solve the problem of the industry that operated at high temperatures. For example, if the wastewater discharge at high temperature, it has the effect on the USD system of the wastewater treatment plant. Because of at high temperature, the biomass will present in a dispersed form, and it can wash out from the system. So that if we can maintain or retain the biomass in the system, the performance of the system should be increased by using that technology as biocarrier. And for proving this is good, we are published into publication in Bioresource Technology and Desalination and Water Treatment.